dashing, sir.
You are right. Is everyone?
Seems AIM has evacuated the city due to heavy inhuman activity.
Sounds like an excuse to experiment on dangerous technology. Maybe your heat signature hunch was right. A giant stash of initiator cores could power their experiments.
The facility is heavily guarded. Expect resistance upon your arrival.
You mean they won't be happy to see me?
Shocking. This place is a ghost town. Jarvis, how far is the facility?
A few meters up ahead, sir. One of our SHIELD allies nearby could use some help.
Nearby. Civilians?
Evacuation began this morning.
Good. Can't let anyone get hurt this time. Scout platforms. Is there anything AIM didn't steal from me?
Look for a chest with gear nearby. There's a chest with gear close by.
This place is a ghost town. Jarvis, how far is the facility?
A few meters up ahead, sir.
Hover scout platforms. Is there anything AIM didn't steal from me?
Dalton was all about clean energy, but I'm gonna bet Monica was involved with this somehow.
She handled. There's an elite AIM unit near you. Defeat them, and you may gain something useful. Blessed with special resources close to your location. Detected near the laboratory. Be mindful on your approach.
Well, no, Jarvis, you can't be sure they're hostile till they're shooting at you.
Emergency status has increased to a code red. Please make haste to the nearest exit.
Get me in range of their pop-up access junction for long enough, and I'll get us in. Keep AIM's units out of range, or the hack may be disrupted. Making progress. Stay. In range of the junction and keep AIM away. Nearly there. now that I've breached the AIM security systems, my improved readings of the heat signatures suggest that this may in fact be a much larger power source.
So, not initiator cores?
It's difficult to say, but our detected intrusion has caused AIM to initiate a self-destruct sequence. And based on the size of the heat signature...
Let me guess, it could level a few blocks?
That is correct, sir.
Well, AIM's not destroying another city on my watch. Okay.
You can assume it will be well protected.
No welcome banners.
Got it.
Sir, time is of the essence.
Look at all this. Is this my fault?
You do not have time.
Right, fine. Go time. Whatever's behind these doors, AIM's willing to destroy everything behind it. Not good at all. This is my arc reactor technology, but supersized. This could level cities. What is AIM thinking? Oh, hello there, handsome.
Sir, the reactor is becoming increasingly unstable. You must shut it down.
Taking out those amplifiers are the only way to shut it down. Ugh!
job, sir.
See? Was that so hard?
Congratulations, sir. You've successfully destroyed the arc reactor.
Well, that's not something I ever expected to hear you say. Let's salvage what we can and get out of here.
Are you all right?
Yeah. Yeah, just, you know, I made it for all the right reasons. That's what I told myself. But look at what happened. The Terrigen reactor, A-Day. Now this... I can't control what other people do with my tech, but I can't pretend it's out of my hands anymore.
I'm proud of you, sir.
Yeah. I'm proud of me, too. Speaking of trouble, Bruce, Kamala, any luck with those initiator cores?
Working on it.
Tony, we've been searching for hours, but there's one area I've been avoiding. We're just about there. It's a bit of a hotbed for AIM activity. I'm gonna have to bring out the big guy.